Hello, my name is Mallory, and I'm a pediatric infectious diseases pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral antibiotic that your child will be taking at home. The antibiotic is in a medication class called tetracycline antibiotics, which includes doxycycline, minocycline, and tetracycline. This medication is needed to treat your child's bacterial infection. Tetracycline antibiotics work by killing the germs in your child's body throughout the day, as long as the antibiotic is being taken appropriately. It is very important that your child takes every single dose of the antibiotic at the appropriate time to make sure that there is always enough antibiotic in your child's body to kill the bacteria and treat the infection. The amount of times to take the antibiotic per day depends on the medication. Review the label on the prescription bottle to ensure you understand the dosing instructions. Have your child take the medication at the same times every day, ideally in evenly spaced intervals. If the formulation of the antibiotic that your child will be taking at home is a liquid, make sure to give each dose with an accurate measuring device, such as an oral syringe. It is necessary to shake some liquid antibiotics before measuring out the dose, so please check the label for instructions that will tell you to shake well if this is needed. While abdominal pain and vomiting are the most common side effects of this medication, other possible side effects that your child may experience include dizziness, headache, diarrhea, fatigue, muscle pain, loss of appetite, or even allergic reaction, which could cause hives, swelling, or trouble breathing. If you think your child is experiencing one of these rare side effects or a severe allergic reaction, such as anaphylaxis, it is important to seek medical attention right away. This class of antibiotics has previously been known to cause a yellow-gray tooth discoloration during tooth development in young children. But this side effect is more common with long-term use, especially with use after longer than 21 days of therapy. If your child does experience stomach upset while taking this medication, taking it with food can help. Give this medicine with a full drink to help prevent irritation of the esophagus. Make sure to avoid taking the medication at the same time as iron, bismuth subsalicylate, or antacids containing aluminum, calcium, or magnesium, as these products can decrease the absorption of the medication. Always have your child use sunscreen, avoid tanning beds, and avoid excessive exposure to sunlight while on this medication to avoid severe sunburn. If your child misses a dose of the medication, give the missed dose as soon as you remember. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and return to your regular schedule. Do not double doses or take extra doses. When you get home, keep the medication in a dry place away from heat or moisture. Review the package insert or talk to your nurse or pharmacist about whether or not this medication needs to be refrigerated. Tetracycline antibiotics are extremely helpful to treat all different types of infections. Make sure to listen closely to instructions described by your doctor so you know if or when your child needs to return to the emergency room or be seen by their primary care physician. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about this medication. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.